Hello there, and welcome back to some more Xenoblade Chronicles 2. In the last episode, we found some rocks. Yep, that's pretty much it. And let's also beat a soldier up for trying to steal food from a little girl. Let's go onward with the story.
Is this some kind of theater?
Yeah. It's a theater, all right. The guy we're here for leads the troupe here.
Ah, actors, eh?
And right now, they're in the middle of a show. Well, you want to take a quick peek?
The Heroic Adventures of Adam. Might be interesting.
I've never been to the theater before.
Neither has Tora.
Let's do it. Nice and quiet, though. Looks like it's pretty packed today.
Okay.
Also, don't be glowing in the theater. It's very rude.
And I saw at that time that the powers of darkness had engulfed almost everything. People and titans alike were drawn into the abyssal vortex. The apocalypse was upon us. The end was nigh. But then, despite the wounds all over his body, the great Adam stood!
O Architect, grant me power! Power to banish the dark, power to illuminate the world. Lo, loyal servant of the Architect, the Aegis. O Aegis, bless me with your power. Bring light upon the world.
Thus they defeated the darkness, but at a terrible price. Three great continents sank beneath the sea of clouds forever.
Servant of the Architect, by thy power, the world is saved. For the gift you have granted us, we are eternally grateful. I shall spread thy legend far and wide. May your name live on for eternity.
Beautiful.
Bravo. Why isn't Pyrel clapping? The My MoMA Playhouse. Right, let's go. Meet Vandam's old acquaintance at My MoMA Playhouse in the troop leader's room. Hello, old chum. Oh, good day.
Kind of awkward, right?
What was awkward?
I mean, that play. It was about Pyra. Must have been kind of bizarre for her, right?
I don't know. I guess.
Maybe you should go and make it right.
Make it right? How?
Idiot. Figure it out yourself.
Huh? What am I supposed to... So, the theater.
Wasn't it incredible? They had the cloth moving just like real clouds. How do you think they did that?
Huh? Yeah. The clouds are pretty cool. They were so... cloudy?
Oh, for fuck's sake, Rex.
Ow! What are you saying, Bonehead?
There's no need for that. I don't know what to say in a situation like this.
Coming in, old fella. Crikey. Still collecting the junk, are ya?
Watch it, you bruiser. Don't make fun of a man's hobbies.
Some greeting for your old comrade.
Comrade?
Yeah. I was a freelancer before the firm got going. Believe it or not, me and this old fella tore up a good few battlefields in our day.
We sure did. And thanks to that bleeding heart of yours, we almost never got paid.
Says the guy in the theater troupe. You can't be raking in much dough either.
Well, what can I do for you, friend?
Cole, you're old, ain't ya? Old enough to know how you cross over to the world tree. Get to Elysium, I mean.
Elysium? But why? Why would you want to go there? That core crystal. You're... So the Aegis is back amongst us. Who is your driver?
I am.
You? But you're... so young.
How about it, old man? Do you know the way or not?
I dare say if you've trekked all the way here to ask me, you've already tried going yourselves.
Yeah, but we couldn't make it.
No wonder. No one can get to the tree while that thing's guarding the way there. It won't let anyone past. But a long time ago, there was a man who went up the tree. Met the architect, too.
There was? Really?
Yeah. I'll wager anything. He's got an idea how to get there again. You should try asking him.
Who was it? Please, tell us. I've got to get to Elysium, no matter the cost.
Well, I can tell you. But first, I'd like to have a word with her, if I may. With the Aegis, I mean.
With Pyra?
Of course.
Please, through here.
Mr. Cole, right? You wrote that play, didn't you?
I hope it didn't stir up any painful memories.
No, some of them are... good memories.
You know, you're not very convincing. I'm sorry, I really am. I just wanted people to know about that time. Show people how we were back in those days. Really get it across to them. Will you be using it again? That power?
I don't know yet.
I just don't know if this world can take it a second time.
I know that. I'd never use it if there was another way. This is what I hope for. But...
that man's the only one who knows how to get to where you're going. Do you think you can make it to him? I just wanted to make sure.
We can. I mean, it's my destiny.
Yeah. That boy who's with you.
His name's Rex. He's a good person. With a kind heart.
Reminds me of a certain someone. Okay then. I'll help you out.
Thank you, Minoth.
Minoth. I'd almost forgotten that name. Now then, where did it get to?
Grandpa!
old man, you okay?
I'm fine. I'll be fine in a second. Seriously, don't mind me.
Nah, we better call it a day, old timer. I'm sorry, fella.
Yeah, okay. But come back again tomorrow, will ya? There's something I want to give you.
Come on, I know a place we can rest.
You gonna be alive tomorrow, old man? I'm worried for his health. Stay at Fulmery Inn in Fonsomima.
Okay, will do.
Old man's gonna die. Sorry. I just find it amusing. There's just cheery music going on, and it's like, yep. Also interesting. I mean, they're kind of beating us over the head with it, but every time anyone talks about the Aegis, they don't show what looks like Pyra. In fact, that stage woman had blonde hair. Maybe it's not important. Fulmery and Delin, hello. Well, if it isn't Vandam, it's been a while. Today's stay out in the house. For old time's sake, now get yourself some rest. Yeah, rest, it's a story mission. Make yourselves at home. Will do.
Well, I'll be. It's just one blast from the past after another today.
You probably guessed, but we're not here for a reunion.
Just as well. The Aegis is gone already. How disappointing for you, comrade.
Still an asshole.
Despite the years taking their toll, I'll wager all the doctors in this town are quacks, and all the blades are blunt. Abrona and I... we could fix that stagnant ether flow with a minimum of bother. What do you say? You could still have a lot of good years ahead of you. I mean, I won't deny there'd be a certain quid pro quo involved. But old man, just think of the benefits. Come. Can't you lend us your expertise here? Do so, and you could live for a long, long time.
You know, friend, I'm not as attached to my life as I used to be. Maybe I've had enough.
Your little lost souls will be simply inconsolable.
The kids, no. They're strong.
This is becoming a farce. A horrendously cliched one at that. Break a leg.
What's that?
Hey, don't be shy. You heard everything we said, didn't you?
Can you really help, Grandpa?
Why, of course. We can help. That is, if you can help us. Can you do that for your grandfather?
This is... you can't come here.
Charming. So you're making the rules now, huh?
You didn't come here to talk about the old days, did you?
We've snatched Menoth's little brat.
No.
Meet me at the place of your awakening. You remember it, right? Oh, and come alone.
In the loo, I guess.
Old man, what happened?
Iona, she's gone. It must have been them.
Who's them?
After you went, Malos and some other guy paid me a visit.
Malos was here.
Who was the other guy?
Didn't catch his name, but he had red glasses.
That's Akos. But what would he want with Iona?
Wait, Nia! Where's Pyra?
She wasn't there when I woke up. What? No one's seen her.
Pyra. Maybe she realized what was going on with Iona.
Well, knowing those two, it's not unthinkable.
That girl, trying to save her on her own.
Where's she gone? Didn't she leave a note?
No, I'd have noticed.
I know. I think it could be Alethro Ruins.
Alethro Ruins?
It's where Adam led his army of resistance from, 500 years ago. It's the place where the Aegis woke up too. It must be that Malos is trying to lure her down there. I'm sure of it.
Cole, tell us how to get there.
It's at the top of the Great Stairway.
Van Damme.
Hey, fella. Take care of this old man for us.
Yes.
Let's move. If we go now, maybe we can catch up to her.
Well, if I can't fight with Pyra, I'm not going to use Rex at all. Let's go, Vandam. Dun, 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 dun. Maybe the only time in the game, besides other times when Pyra might be gone, that I will ever use someone other than Rex as the main character of the game. Also, this guy has massive stomps. He's one hell of a man, that's why. I think I'm going the right way. Placed on the map. This seems correct. I didn't get to spend any bonus experience because I guess that sleep wasn't really a real sleep. Is there a waypoint? No, they're all locations, but they're not actual waypoints. So, where am I supposed to be going? Let's see. Nowhere in here. Nope. Nope. Okay, new areas. Fine. Maybe I can go down through here.
Hey, look what I found!
The Holy Gate of Fontana. And the Great Stairway. Head to Alethro Ruins at the top of the Great Stairway that extends from Servin Palace Plaza in Fontamima. Okay, well that'll help. If I just read the fucking thing. Gives me a chance to upgrade, God damn it. I forgot his name again. I'm gonna have to find out. Rock. Let's go.
So lame. How long are you going to stay in that form?
That's none of your concern. I am who I am. Where's Iona?
Akos is the meanest son of a bitch I know.
Son of a bitch!
I still think we should have sent them a finger or something. But you know best.
You know what we're after, don't you?
Jin, Is he on your side too?
I exist for his benefit. That's all I'm gonna say.
Really?
Let's end this. Now.
Riggs? I'm okay. But Pyra's fighting alone. She's close, though. Really close.
Well, well. I see I'm not the only son of a bitch.
Still defiant, I see. Just give it up, girl. Think you can do it alone? Handle that power?
I won't use that power, and I won't let you use it either!
Hmm? You seem to be doing nicely without your driver.
It's like you don't know who you're dealing with. You can't beat me like that.
But maybe I can! Tia!
The kid?
Rex! Everyone!
Van Damme, take Iona.
Gotcha!
We'll take care of these guys.
Well, it's come to this. Needs must. Abrona, do them in.
Thought you'd never ask!
Now we gotta fight both of them. Oh, great. Can't wait to be killed instantly. Let's do it. Also, I guess Vandam only gets to run around for that bit, as I'm playing with Rex again. Story says Vandam helps Iona, so Rex is back. Let's do it.
Make sure you get my tail.
Akos needs to die first.
Let's keep this up and we'll win for sure.
But this may be a fight I'm supposed to lose. That's possible. Come here. I'm pretty sure in the DLC you play as these guys. I don't know for sure. I may never find out. But I'm going to play it eventually. The year 2021. Oh, I can't attack. No, I can. Here we go. Not him. Boom. Get topple. Bitch! I'm almost certainly supposed to use the ultimate prong attack thing. Why am I not allowed to attack? You need to hit Akos, there we go.
What would you have me do?
Yes, the aggro was on Malos. He taunted us or something, probably. Don't need to attack to use that move. Yep. Oh, God.
It isn't over yet, my boy.
I got hit by like a limit break. You're already dead. What is World's End? It didn't kill me, which is good. Give me that HP, thank you. Yeah, get all the HP, brother. That's what I need. That's what I want. I guess this fight is supposed to be hard, so I guess it makes sense. Yeah. You gotta take that aggro away. I'll help her. Get up. Attacking Nia again. Leave her alone. Oh, it's aggroed on to fucking Malos again. Please. I'm gonna get across like halfway. Maybe they'll retreat or something. Right now I don't feel like I'm doing enough damage to actually win. Get up. Cool World sounds like a good move name. Chora's like very bad with her. There we go. Did it. Jump to half health. I didn't think I was supposed to win.
I must admit, I've enjoyed playing my part in this hackneyed tale, but...
Time for the final act?
Huh? You're bluffing!
No! Rex!
What? You see... Blades draw their power from atmospheric ether energy. They send their power to the crystal where it manifests. But what if we were to interrupt the flow?
Shit! Don't look good!
Damn! The power's draining out of my weapons!
It's no good. I can't transfer power, my lady.
Master Pawn, Poppy feels funny.
Why won't you guys leave Pyra alone?
Isn't it obvious? We want the power of the Aegis for ourselves. It's Jin's desire to erase all of humankind from the world.
What? Did Jin seriously say that? Erase all of humankind?
My. Surely you knew better than anyone. You know what humans are really like.
Nia! What are you doing?
You've seen the capital. You've seen the ships, weapons, soldiers. All poised to invade Morardane. Doesn't it make you want to laugh? Every corner of the world is defiled by such a vermin.
But that's nothing new. They haven't changed a bit in 500 years. No wonder Father abandoned them.
Yeah. No, the only thing that hasn't changed is you. Father did didn't want us to wipe out innocent life.
Why did he make us then? Get real. That's what we're for.
To descend on the world and eliminate these pests.
What? Is that power coming from his blade?
It's too late.
Playtime's over. Let's end it.
Akos!
Agree.
It's no good!
Rex!
Hitting girls isn't as much fun.
Malos, you're the icon of chivalry.
Malos.
You're not getting her!
An attack from the outside?
Van Damme! Ah, the lunk is back. But that pea shooter won't help you. Even if you hit, it'll barely register.
Bloody idiot! Think I don't know that? Are you ready, Rex? Another lesson for ya! Something else you could do with a blade!
What?
What? Bastard!
He's channeling the energy from his weapon through his body!
Yeah, nothing you could do to stop this ether flow. Nothing at all!
Just leave you here.
Ah! Rex, don't go dying on me here. You gotta make it. You gotta get away from here now. Live. Live for her. You gotta make it to Elysium.
I won't allow it. Ah! Give it up.
Just go, Rex! Remember to fight your war!
Van Damme!
Oh, please. What a cliche.
Yeah!
Rex?
Ah! You're gonna pay for this for Van Damme!
No. We have to go.
You're a pain in the ass, little shit!
I can't do it.
Rex!
Can't let you do this!
So long, kid!
Rex!
What?
use this.
You can't rewrite the act now. It's too late.
Hey, idiot, look out!
Huh?
At last, Mithra.
Mithra? Pyra, you're...
I am not Pyra.
Huh?
I am Mithra. Pyra, she's a different self that I constructed.
A different self?
No time for that.
Oh, okay.
Now focus. You need to focus. Or I can't transfer my power.
No, it can't be. My powers are useless? Where is that energy coming from?
Wake up. She's not drawing from the ether. It's something else.
Not ether?
Mithra. Looking good. Things are heating up.
Let's do it.
What is this?
It's called foresight.
I don't...
A prediction of what will happen in the immediate future. Read their movements to find an opening, then counter.
I get it.
How did he dodge that?
Who cares how? Just get them!
Piece of cake.
You little... There's no way. There's no way to break their link. I don't think we're gonna beat them.
This is it. The true power of the Aegis takes me back. I've waited so long to see it again. Mithra, welcome back!
Alright. I'll fucking one-on-one you. Or 1v2 you, even. Am I just infinitely powerful now? Oh no, we're fighting again, but I have Mithra now. Okay, let's do it.
Let's show the thing of waiting.
Come on then, Rex.
Mithra! The true power.
Can't you do something?
Does Mithra have her own skills too? I've got light power now. So my move will be different, but we'll see what that does in a minute. Yeah, I'm doing a lot more damage to him now. And I think it's mainly Mithra doing it. Almost entirely just Mithra. Kill them! Yes, he's Photon. Photon, then Gamma Ray. Okay, so I need to get to level 2, that's fine. She's still got the power of fire, though. So she's still getting... Or he's still getting fire damage. One more. There we go. One more attack, and then we do Gamma Ray. There we go. Gamma Ray! And then I got Supernova.
Quick,
How are you not dead? There you go. Now we're going to fight Malos. Do Aqua, then Pandemic. There's no light moves anywhere. Only what we had to start with. Only Pyra's moves end up leading to anywhere. Come here, Malos. We've got no time for you. All your bullshit. But Vandom's dead. I gotta revive him. I gotta make sure he's alright. I wonder how much magical power Mithra actually has. Can she revive people? She can probably revive Rex, but it took like half of her life. I very much doubt that she can revive Van Damme. But it's alright. He fought the good fight. Maybe if I'd done something differently, I could have kept him alive. I don't know for sure, though. Photon Tobble. Then I can do Ruinous Weather. When it gets to a relevant time. Get toppled again, be it. I want to do what Supernova is, so I kind of want to get to that. Yeah, I want to get into level 3. Supernova! Taste my power. Blade combo, third stage.
You're not half bad. Supernova topple.
Oh.
Good job, you.
Why not?
That's 60,000 damage, just off the rip. Come on, Malos. Give up now. You know you want to give up. You're done. There's nothing left for you. Boom. Thank you. Now, Vandom, we have to help you.
Gotta retreat. Akos!
Abruna!
No time for that, Akos!
The core crystal's like broken though. Maybe we actually killed her.
Ah!
Chapter 3, Our Own War. Okay, we're good. Let's save. Why does everything have to be so sad all the time? I don't like sad. Okay, let's go. Vandam, you had your moment of walking around. I will fight for your honor, my friend. Chapter 4, Aegis. Are we the baddies? Ah, shit. Hopefully not.
The body may die, but never the soul, which is merely passed on. Souls flow onward, born and reborn, forever part of the great ether stream.
Why friends make grave here? Can we not take Biggie Pon home to village?
He'd want to be buried where he fell. It is traditional amongst mercenaries.
I'm so sorry, Vanda. If only I hadn't listened to those people, you'd still be...
It's not your fault. No matter what, those guys would attract us down eventually. What matters is that Vandam saved all our lives. For now, let's just be grateful to him for that.
You're right.
I won't forget your words, Vandam, ever. Fight my own war with Pyra. Pyra?
Yes.
Good. I was worried that you might not. Wake up. Pyra, you know I've got to ask. That thing that happened yesterday, you called yourself Mithra?
What? I am... I'd like to hear that too. That power, it wasn't normal. Is that the true power of the Aegis? I think you owe us an explanation. It was pretty crazy.
Tora want to know too. Pyra was super strong. Why so strong, huh?
No, no, don't pressure the girl.
Well, the thing is... I mean...
Pyra?
Why?
Huh?
Why did you wake me up?
Huh? What?
I didn't want to wake up. I didn't want to come back. I left everything to her so I'd never have to use that power again. But then you woke me up.
Woke you up?
If you hadn't been so useless, none of this would have happened. I wouldn't have had to use this power. Didn't you listen to that Van Damme guy? He told you to hold back. He told you to run. But you just had to push yourself, idiot. Look where it's got us now.
You
really messed up.
You don't have to tell me that. I know, all right. I knew I was being an idiot.
Rex.
But I couldn't hand you over to them. I wanted to keep you safe.
What? At any rate, if you've got questions, you can ask her. I'm out of here. Bye. That's not fair. Everyone, I'm very sorry about all that.
Great, now my Aegis has multiple personality disorder. Fantastic. Now, I guess Mithra is just like the embodiment of all her rage and anger that she holds back.
Malos and I are Aegises. Blades born with a terrible power, strong enough to destroy the world.
Malos is another Aegis.
Long ago, there was a man who climbed a world tree, hoping to make it to Elysium and meet his creator. But when he arrived at Elysium, he found it empty. So instead, as proof that he had reached that divine realm, he brought back two core crystals, Malos and me. And once he made it back to Allrest, he awakened Malos. Why he did it, I can't say. For greed, for power, or perhaps... When Malos awakened, he wielded his world-shaking power. Without restraint. To him, it was natural. He had never known anything else. I was awakened by a driver who was determined to stop Malos's rampage. So Malos and I fought. I fought with all my might and succeeded in defeating Malos. Not without a price. Three great titans fell in the struggle. After the battle, I sealed myself away to ensure that power would never be unleashed again. I took the form you see now and fell into a long slumber. That was 500 years ago.
The Aegis War. The man who awakened Mithra was Adam, hero of the lost kingdom of Torna. Adam fought as Mithra's driver to protect the world from Malos. We Titans played our part in that battle too. It is our calling to live alongside humanity after all.
Gramps?
Adam hid Pyra's sleeping body inside a great ship and sunk her to the Cloud Sea's floor where none could abuse her power.
So that day, that's the ship that we... That's how Pyra and I...
I believe it was fate that we met each other. Otherwise, my sister would never have woken up.
You call her your sister?
Mithra and I used to talk together in that dream of Elysium where you met me. We promised that when we were awakened again, we'd go home to the real Elysium. And then, we would fulfill our real purpose.
And that's defeating Malos again.
Now, this is an RPG. Cutscenes forever. I love them. Give me more of them.
I'm very sorry about Mithra. She didn't mean all that. You have to understand, she came out because she wanted to protect you. She broke her own seal for you. Even used her power as the Aegis. The flame powers I use are just a shadow of her strength. Droplets of excess energy trickling through the seal.
Don't worry about it. She was right. This was all my fault. I'm just glad that you finally managed to open up a little. Also, thank you for protecting everyone. I mean,
protecting me?
Your powers are incredible. I could feel the truth behind the legends.
I'm sorry.
You apologize a lot. You know that. I guess you still feel guilty about the Aegis's power, right? But I don't want you to have to apologize anymore. I hope I can help you move past that. No. I know I can.
Rex,
power depends on the heart of its wielder. That's what Vandam said. That's why your power is the power to protect. The power to keep everyone safe and smiling. I want to do the same. I'm gonna be the kind of driver who can protect you in turn, I promise. Make a girl cry, that's not gonna fly. Make a girl smile, you pass the trial. That's the third rule of the Salvager Code. Yeah?
Rex, Rex! Can you help Tora with repairing of Poppy, please?
Okay, I'll be right there. Oh, yeah. What's for dinner tonight?
How does meatball pot ofa sound?
Delicious. I can't wait.
That's my Rex. Never loses his smile. And that's what keeps us all going. Reminds you of Adam, don't you think?
What's this?
Take it, and go to Indol. That dagger's owner will tell you how you can get to Elysium.
This is a blade weapon, right? Who's its owner?
The man who was once my driver.
Your driver? Huh? But then...
Cole is a blade. We fought together in the Aegis War. Yes. His real name is Minoth.
Blades not get old, though. Why Cole look so old?
Because I'm one of the cursed ones. A flesh eater.
A flesh eater?
A blade who has been fused with human cells. A long time ago, before the war, some sought to test the limits of Blade's potential. I am a product of their experiments, one of the unlucky ones who was tainted by their folly.
Why would ancient people do that?
It seems that by combining Blade and human, it is sometimes possible to create Blades
with extremely unique powers, but only very rarely. Most experiments were failures, and I was no different. I gained nothing at all, and lost my immortality to boot. I likely won't last much longer.
Grandpa?
Before I go, I want to see where your path ends. That dagger will aid you. Will you do this for me?
Of course. Oh, but can I ask you to do something too?
Namely?
I was wondering if you could write a play about Van Damme.
About Van Damme?
Yeah. I think his story could inspire a lot of people. Once I find Elysium, I'll come see you again. Show it to me then?
An interesting notion. Perhaps that is the least I can do. Very well. I'll do it. So see you make it back here in one piece. Understand?
Absolutely. You have my word.
You can't go off on your word about shit like that, Rex. Jeez. Promise you won't die from this cataclysmic event. Yeah, I'll be fine. Right, give me control so I can save. Please. Shit. Random church-going woman. Maybe she's like the high priestess or something. Now, to get to Indol, we need to... Bex! Zero, listen, don't worry about it. You just carry on with your own journey, is what I'd like to say. Because you come back to Garfant to speak to you for a moment first, there's something we need to talk to you about, something the boss left behind. Something from Vandam? We'll give you the details when you get back to Garfant. Don't give his waiting, yeah? Vandam's last wish. Of course I'm going to set it as the active quest. I'm not a completely heartless bastard. But there is a side quest over here. So, next time what we're going to do is we're going to do the side quest, then we're going to find out what Vandam wanted for his last wish. See you then. Goodbye.